Hey guys, Eddie Bush here. Welcome to the third installment of my Carvin instructional series. Today what we're going to do is we're going to talk about what I like to call a hybrid lick, a crossing of both the major and blues scale. It just really feels like a chromatic scale and features both the major and minor third. We're going to do it in E for starters. Let me just kind of show you what it looks like. Okay, so first of all, I want to point out a couple highlights. This is a pretty cool lick, and you're going to see some things that you can use in other forms of improvisation. For starters, you'll see me do this. It's a really cool, very basic lick that is super, super fun to add into any kind of jamming you're doing. It's just an A form E chord in this case. Of course, if I was doing it in a different key, then you'd use it in that form. So. In A, and in B. So pretty cool, and of course if you add that little extra vibrato, it gives you the sense of a slide guitar, which is pretty cool. And the other thing you're going to see throughout this lick, it's pretty neat, is to actually see the usage of both the major and minor third with the root. So in this case, here's E, here's the minor third, and here's the major third. Here's the root again, minor third, and major third, okay? That's pretty fun stuff. You hear these types of licks all the time. And of course, if you really wanted to, you could add at the end of the lick, E, there's a minor third, there's a major third, G, and G sharp. Okay, so, you know, you're gonna see that running throughout this. It provides kind of a turnaround in the lick. This is pretty fun. So let's try to do this lick, and what we're going to do is we're going to go in three sections. Okay, so we're going to start with the first section, 12th fret of the high E string is E, and I'm going to alternate pick this entire lick. Because now we're going to go... Okay, so I'm going to go to the 11th fret of the G string for the start of that. All right, and I'm actually going to bend up a half step. All right, then I'm going to get the D flat there on the 11th fret of the D string. So here we go. Then we're going to get into the last part of the lick, which is... All right, so it's once again that idea of going, starting with B, and we're going to go chromatically. Up to speed. Alright guys, so just remember that you can play this lick in every key. To demonstrate, I'll do it in A and also in B for you. Starting in A. And also in B. Thanks so much for checking it out, and hopefully I'll see you guys next time.